Hi, this is Kelly from CarDataVideo, and we were at SEMA this year over at the General Motors display, and what we saw was an actual working example of General Motors' new Duramax 4.5-liter turbo diesel engine. This engine produces 310 horsepower, 520 foot-pounds of torque, and is quieter, smoother, more fuel-efficient, and has lower emissions than the current technology. The efficiencies come from reversing the airflow in the engine so that the exhaust is dumped out into the middle of the engine directly into the turbochargers. General Motors estimates that there's about a $600 per engine reduction in cost just because you don't need exhaust manifolds, intake manifolds, and a bunch of other ancillary parts. So what we have here is an engine that develops more power with less displacement at a lower cost. Good for General Motors. This is Kelly from CarDataVideo.